fresh faces. In today's craft section, it's all about a cool creative flower making idea out of disposable food container. Do watch this video till the end to know behind the idea of creating beautiful flowers out of plastic boxes. First, take the plastic box for making one flower. Now cut the box into circular shape. After cutting, draw the pattern of flower on the circular piece and cut it accordingly. Now the lower base shape of the flower is ready. Now bend the corners of this base to become stiff. Now cut another circular shape from the box. And repeat the same by drawing the pattern and cutting the flower shape. The next step is, we need to cut few petals to form the remaining layer of the flower. Now stick the first layer to the lower base layer by using a glue gun. The next step is arrange the third layer of the flower by sticking individual petals on the second layer. The same way you can make third and fourth layers also. Now we need to fold the end corners of the flower for the next layer. So light a candle. Take the petal pieces slightly, fold the corners and heat it. Similarly, we need to do for the rest of the petals just by folding and heating. Now stick each folded petals to the flower base one by one by using a glue gun. You can make any layers of the flowers by using the same step. Now your flower is ready. The next step is to make the stem of the flower. To make the stem, cut the lid of the box and we are using the corners of the lid to make the stem. So, cut the end corners. Now you get the stem portion. Now we need to fix the stem to the middle portion of the flower. So, bend on one side of the stem and stick it by using a glue gun. Now your flower is ready. Next we need to paint the flower. So the lower portion I am giving green color and the top portion you can give any colors of your own choice. So I made three different flowers by using the same step. Now your decorative flowers are ready and you can place it in your own living room. So please do try this craft idea next time before throwing away your disposable food containers. That's all for today's videos guys. See you soon in my next video. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Until then, stay healthy and stay motivated. Bye.